दिस इज़ द डेमोस्ट्रेशन ऑफ स्मार्ट पावर SBBB 100 6M4S मॉडल बैरियर गेट. 6M मीन्स इट इज़ द बूम लेंथ इज 6 मीटर टेलीस्कोपिक बूम एंड द 4S मीन्स द ओपनिंग एंड क्लोजिंग टाइम इज 4 सेकेंड. आई प्रेस द बटन अप द बैरियर बूम विल बी गोइंग अप. यू कैन सी द बैरियर बूम इज गोइंग अप. When I will press the button down, the boom will be going down, but somebody will come in between. If somebody will come in between, you can see she has come in between and the boom has already opened automatically. I press the button down again. You can see the bottom is going down and somebody touches it. It will hit and it will go back. This is called the anti-rebound technology. Even in case the photo beam sensor is failure, this is the photo beam sensor. In case the photo beam sensor is failure, the anti-rebound technology will help. It will not hit the object. It will touch the object and the system will go back automatically. Now I will show you from inside. If somebody will open the box from inside, we can show you the inside. This one is coming with the two spring technology and the AC motor. The model number is SPBB 100 6M4S. With this system, the standard package wireless push switch is also coming. This is the wireless push switch. This is the wireless push switch. I don't have to do the push button switch wiring. I can press it here and the barrier is going down. I can stop also, it will be stop, and I can press up, the barrier will go up. So this does not require the push button, but in addition to this, push button can be connected. This is the push button, it can be connected physically also, and you can press the down and the boom will be going down, close and open. So this push button wire is the 4-wire technology. These are the 4 wires. The black is the common, green is open, yellow is close, down, yellow is down and the red is close. And these are the 4 wire for the photo sensor. The black and red is for plus 12 volt AC-DC and this yellow one is the common. And the green is NO. If you want to connect to the NC, the second pin from the right side is the NC connection. You can connect the NC photo sensor also and the NO photo sensor also. Normally the NO photo sensor has been connected. And this is the power supply. It also has got a MCB switch inside. It's a heavy duty system with the 900 duty cycle per day. Very suitable for any shopping mall or residential complex. Thank you for the successful demonstration.